Yes, lads, something a little bit different now. So obviously we've been getting a bit heavy with all the Rainbow Six Siege tutorial content. Thought I'd just break from that now and give you something to have a little chuckle at. This footage is taken when Dave 2, aka Catch 222, came round to MBG, and he was talking to Stee, aka Steepak, aka Master Chief, aka SAS Dom, on the mic, and he was getting recruited into the airsoft group to do some real life oddies stuff. I think the new guy he talks about is actually Ryan's legs. So yeah, hope you enjoy this one. Definitely one to have a bit of a laugh at, and yeah, enjoy.
If he's got a spare,
and I've got spare earpiece and PGT mic.
Is it PG tips?
Ask
him, is it PG
listen,
tips?
Listen, mate. Have a word with Mark, and if he comes on later, we can have a word with him. If you've got it all, great. If you haven't, let me know. Send me the link, and I'll go and buy one.
Is it PG tips?
Right. No worries. No worries.
Weirdly, I don't know. It's odd.
There's nothing else, is there?
Is it PG tips?
Hang on.
Is it PG tips?
Can you hear Dave, by the way?
Don't go down the PG tip, man.
Hey.
Do it proper. Do it proper, man. Yorkshire.
Oh, mate, I was going to ask you one more thing. Fucking comms, yeah, sound. Do we need anything else?
Doritos. Chili
yeah,
waves.
Oh, is the G36AC
D
decent sort of indoors as well? Because I've watched videos in Anzio and you go indoors as well, don't you?
Yeah. It's perfect, mate. It's the perfect platform weapon. It's what standard arms police are issued with, aren't they, in the UK, G36Cs. It's got a folding stop, so if you do go in, yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
How deep do you go in?
You feel like you want to shorten it down a bit, you literally can fold the stock in on itself.
Mate, I want that one. Don't give the new guy that one. Don't give...
And the mags are decent ICAPs, they're like 470 round capacity each, and you've got two of them, and they clamp together.
Mate, don't give the new guy that one. Give it to me.
Yeah,
but I do have one more question. You said that's your backup. What the fuck happens if yours breaks? Do I have to walk around with no gun for the rest of the game?
You can use your fingers.
No, you can do that with your fingers. My
stick
against the X will not break. It's unbreakable. But if it ever does, if you're using the G36, I'll be bringing the MP5 as a backup.
Yeah, sound.
I'm not short of tools, mate.
That's sweet. I don't know if there's anything else I need to ask you, actually.
Just your comms, mate. Up at Anzio.
Oh, what time's the Metrolink to Disbury?
You're buggered about comms, mate, because if we get separated from each other...
Which we will.
We
fucking will. Have you met Dave? I'll fucking follow him round and we'll be lost.
I'm just usually the guy walking around the box.
Dave's the guy that's trying to get out the map.
I'm just trying to walk around the box in the middle.
Hey, mate, do you know what? This is why you need to get on our messenger group, Dave, because I can't.
I'm not, mate, I haven't, I'm not, on, yeah, it's because I'm not on Facebook anymore, you know, I'm not.
For some reason, mate, I can't text it you on normal text, you know, like picture messages. It won't let me send them.
Right, have you got WhatsApp?
Have you got TikTok? Have you got TikTok?
Right. Mate, WhatsApp's
type
the
in WhatsApp's, TikTok thoughts.
WhatsApp is the biggest one. Get on that. You can send all messages and everything and videos and fucking feature length films for free. You just type
well,
in
that's why I have that messenger group, because everyone's on Messenger and you can just fucking do everything on there for free to save.
That's fair, yeah. Yeah, and at the minute, mate, I'm not getting Facebook back. I'm fucking enjoying life without it.
Yeah. Well, what I've done is I've...
Careful, many black will start following you.
Then put me Messenger on so that I can get Messenger and just fucking remove Facebook off my phone.
Don't think you can do that, lad. Give it a go, anyway. Do you know what? I'll tell you what, mate, what I've just realised is... You told me 15 minutes ago that you was going to put the kids to bed, and I've kept you on the phone for 15 minutes, so they're probably fucking knackered. Get on in a bit. Make sure you get on, and make sure Matt gets on as well.
I might have this fucking downloaded at this rate now. This ain't gonna download.
I'm taking the kids off to bed. I'm gonna fix myself a drink, stock up on the chilli waves, and then
be careful. Hey, not leaving you at the altar, Steve. I can't fucking download COD. COD's fucking downloaded. I've not updated it. I don't know how fucking long that's gonna take. While I'm using the PS4.
How long is it gonna take?
So yeah, hope you enjoyed that one, guys. Something a little bit different, bit of a break from the norm. If you did like the video, remember, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.